kind of dress?
She needs to look like me, with little horns.
And wings.
And you too, with a beautiful halo.
Mr. Joey Drew?
Okay, I will do it. Damn it.
Mr. Joey, is something wrong?
Yeah, is something wrong?
Sorry, guys. I can't help. The ink machine is broken again. Maybe later I can tell Wally to fix it, but for now, you need to wait again. Sorry.
Don't cry, Bendy. It's okay. Maybe we just need to wait again for another long time.
Really? Alice? Really? Again? It's like the fifth time it happens! I'm starting to think he's lying to us.
Bendy, calm down, please. We need to find another way. Or maybe he don't think too much about a new cartoon in here. I mean, he don't want us to have a baby after all.
Wait, Alice. Please don't think that. We need to think about what we're gonna do now. Ignore Joey for a minute and think about our children.
But I don't know. If we broke Joey's rules, he'll erase us or something like that. I'm scared about that. I'm sorry, Bendy, but I think I'm with Joey.
Really? You're gonna be in his side? Come on, Alice! I love you so much! I worked hard for this shit, put my love in this shit, and now you don't want to be part of this? What the hell?
Sorry, but you need to understand it. No matter how many designs of children we make, no matter how much time we wait, this is never gonna happen. I'm sorry. I have to go.
Alice! Please! Betsy didn't want this for us.
Oh, hello, Henry! Hey! Come back here, you bastard!
Me back.